gods. I know this looks bad. Let me explain. I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more! We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it, and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill. The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I have to stop her. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart.
Good afternoon. Let's get up there before Mother finds out what we're doing. Huh? Hags nearby will have the key locked. Damn! One of the hags nearby will have the key. You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here.
What was
All right. Mother is just outside this door. I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can kill her. I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go. Greetings, Mother.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I found a willing subject for you.
That's your best!
Don't be sorry for me. I just... If I would have known it would come to this... Mother... Keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. And thank you.